I'm Pastor Ken Green, the senior pastor here at Prince of Peace, Príncipe de Paz, and I want to talk about what makes us distinctive here. We are one Prince of Peace, one Príncipe de Paz, one congregation, multicultural. We build relationships across cultures and with different languages, and we worship God together as one people and serve the community as one people. In some ways, it is a little slice of heaven. And anyone who's come here will tell you that they've probably experienced the presence of God from the moment they stepped on this campus, or the Spirit's presence when they've come into our worship spaces. We build relationships here, first and foremost with God. We help people build relationships with God and worship. We help them to use every spiritual tool at their disposal through word and sacrament and prayer so that they build this relationship and are growing as disciples. We also help people build relationships with one another. This is a place of care where we care for one another. We build community. We support each other, encourage each other, pray for each other. And as we do that, we build each other up so that we would be empowered then to do those things that God has called us to do in the community. This is a special place, I said, because of the ways in which we serve our community. We build relationships with our neighborhood, with our local schools. Through our Prince of Peace preschool, we build relationships with the neighborhood and throughout Orlando as we connect people and children and families with the love of Jesus. We work side by side to help people, to feed the hungry through our food pantry, to bless families in our local schools by providing them some basic things, especially around the holidays or when school is starting with school supplies. We bless others by helping them find their place in our community through learning English and through becoming citizens. And so in this congregation, we walk together, building relationships as God has drawn us together, and then inviting others so that we can together follow Jesus.